Windows Update helps keep your device safe and functioning at its best. We're excited to announce that the Windows 10 November 2021 update is now available. You may also see this feature update called Windows 10 version 21H2 in other Microsoft Online content. New in this update are features focused on productivity and security, such as enhanced wireless connection security with enabled WPA H3 support. To get this brand new Windows version, you'll need to go to the Windows Update page by typing Windows Update in the Windows search box. Once there, you'll see an option to install Windows 10 version 21H2. Select Download and Install to begin right away. It's best to keep your device plugged into a power source during the update. Once your update is downloaded and installed, you'll need to restart to complete the update. Make sure to save your files and close any open apps before you do so. Then select Restart Now. If you're not ready to restart, no problem. Select Schedule the Restart, then pick a day and time that works best for you. If you don't schedule the restart time, Windows will automatically schedule it for you. But don't worry, the update will happen outside of active usage hours to minimize the chance you're interrupted while using your device. If you do not see the 21H2 feature update option in the settings page, it's because we need more time to confirm the update is compatible with your device. As we saw in previous Windows releases, if any safeguard holds have been identified on your device, we may need to delay your move to version 21H2. This helps ensure that your move to the latest feature update is as seamless as possible and your productivity is not disrupted if any critical apps or drivers on your device are not yet compatible. We want to be careful so you can have the best experience and no disruption when you install this feature update. You can find information about active safeguard holds and resolutions by navigating to the Windows Release Health Dashboard at aka.ms/Windows Release Health. Once we resolve the issues impacting your device, you will see version 21H2 offered in the Windows Update Settings page. Windows 10 version 21H2 will be delivered with servicing technology, the same used for the monthly update process and for the most recent feature updates. This will make the version 21H2 installation fast and easy if your device is already running Windows 10 version 2004 or newer. Windows updates are all about making it easy and convenient to keep your device functioning in top shape. If you have any problems or feedback about your update experience, let us know. You can click on Give Feedback to get to the Feedback Hub, where your thoughts and ideas will be sent directly to Windows engineers. We hope you enjoy the updated Windows experience. If you want to learn more about the new features of Windows 10 version 21H2, please visit us at aka.ms/windows/inside-this-update. Thanks for watching and have a great day.